letting go on film.
So right.
You ever seen Austin Powers?
Mini-me, dude. Mini-me.
That's
what he does in Austin Powers. He's like, they're looking at him. He's like, oh, you've got a tripod there. He's like,
we'll talk to you later.
that is his steps were wrong. He got his steps right and got up as high as he could. He dunked that. He can dunk that. When I see like that, he just needs coached how to get his steps right.
Your
brother is also a big boy. Your brother is also a big boy. Living with that all day. upload it to YouTube, it's like 9 videos. ref and know whose voice I want to hear? The head coach and the head coach only. I don't want to hear your assistant coach's voice direct to that ref. But he's talking, he's not talking to me.
And people here.
Oh!
collapse.
Yeah, that's
Taylor said that it's two different things.
It's 4-man to man. We won't be able to run it if they're playing zone. We can only run it if they're playing all five man to man, face guarding us on this end of the court. So when we get deep, there's nobody back there. Think about our diamond. We always have a five back there. We wouldn't be able to throw deep with a five that's just going to steal.
Can we shoot on the top line?
It's like 3 minutes to go in the game. We're going home after this.
Please.
cheering tomorrow.